Adrian Gonzalez tweets he was in Dodgers L.A. studio by first pitch of Game 1. Adrian Gonzalez was not at Dodgers Stadium for Game 1 of the World Series, but he was merely 20 miles away, in an air-conditioned studio, and not halfway around the world on vacation. Gonzalez's absence from the run-up to the Dodgers' first World Series appearance since 1988 gained a twist when the Los Angeles Times reported that he was vacationing in Italy with his family about as far away from Chavez Ravine as possible. But shortly before Game 1's first pitch, Adrian Gonzalez tweeted that he was in the Dodgers SportsNet Los Studios, down the 110 freeway in El Segundo. Edgar Gonzalez, Adrian's younger brother, told USA Today Sports that Adrian had traveled with his family to Italy because his wife is establishing a line of Italian shoes and he wanted to help set up the family there for a while before returning for the World Series. Ahead of Game 1, Dodgers players and staff didn't dispute that Gonzalez was away. "He's taking time with his family. I think guys totally understand that," general manager Farhan Zaidi told the Los Angeles Times. Said Justin Turner, "I text him almost every day, 'We miss you. We want you to be here with us. You should be here enjoying this with us. But I understand.'" While the injured first baseman was not on hand with his teammates, he was among Blue Blood family in the photo flanked by former Dodgers Oral Hershiser, Nomar Garcia Parra and Jerry Hairston Jr. Contributing, Jorge L. Ortiz Photos, Best of the 2017 World Series.